What's up, Mr. Mac?
Hey, what's going on, y'all?
What's up? This is my wife, Andy.
Hi, how are you?
Dennis. Man, this is such a huge honor, bro. Like, it's crazy.
Man, honor is all mine, bro, for real. I love to see that H-Mac smiley hat as well. And beyond that,
oh, man.
Just seeing your support.
My mom's got like two shirts already. She's copping everything.
For real? That's amazing.
Both of us on that two-tier Patreon, everything, man.
Yeah, bro. I saw you on the Patreon, man. I super appreciate that, bro. That's huge love, man. Thank you.
Oh, man. It's...
Oh, you're frozen.
It's my honor, you know. It's I love to support it.
Man, well, we appreciate you.
I think I'm lagging a little bit.
You're a little frozen right now, but hopefully we get you moving again. I think it'll come back. We're going to give it a little time. Let's see what happens.
Maybe I should turn off my camera.
Yeah, try.
Turn off my camera.
Try that.
Let's see.
There we go. Yes, sir.
Hey,
like we never left.
Let's try not to move too much. All right. Hey, man, I seriously want to thank you, man. Like, you kind of made it to where people need to realize their dreams and kind of chase their dreams. You know, it's not just about work going to work and doing everything every day just for a paycheck. It's like you got a goal and you got to, you know, try to get that goal every day.
No doubt.
And you're like the epitome of that, man.
Thank you, man.
You're living your dream, bro.
Yo, that means so much to me, man. That means so much to me, man. Yeah, you know, it's been my dream to do this music thing, like, since I was a kid. And to have these opportunities now to have this platform and to build with people like you, man. You know, if I can inspire more people to go hard for their dreams, like, that's all I want. Seriously. Like, that means the world to me, bro.
I got a mic, got a speaker, got a camera. I'm ready to start doing this freestyle shit too, man.
Let's go.
We haven't been at Cypher all day, man. I'll just be trying to get it. Iconic knows. I'm like, yo, Iconic, let's Cypher. Yeah.
Let's go, dude. That's what it's all about, man. Yeah. The hardest part is starting. You know, the hardest part is starting. But once you're in a groove with it, man, hopping in the Cyphers. Shout out to everybody Cyphering on the Discord too. But that's a great place to learn, man, and start to put your hours in.
Put in my hours of practice there, you know.
Yes, sir.
Trying to get better.
We'll keep at it.
I feel I'm ready. I'll start that streaming thing, whatever I can do.
Do it, man.
So we'll see what happens, man.
Absolutely.
So now I just enjoy watching you, right? Like, you are like so entertaining. It's magical, man.
Thank you, man. Thank you. I appreciate that so much, bro. We're about to make some magic right now, I think. You got some words you want to throw me?
Yes, sir.
What you
My
got?
Wife has one. She chose possession.
Possession.
Okay, so she's all about exorcisms and demonic things, serial killers. She's like really crazy. She's really innocent and sweet, but she likes like the craziest stuff.
That's awesome.
So that's her right there.
I love that. Right, I love that.
I got a couple. I got integrity.
Integrity.
You know, like intrinsic, you know, what you mean, what you stand for, everything.
Right.
And then the last one I got is sobriety, because I've been sober for about 2 years, being all kinds of addictions and stuff. No more smoking, nothing like that. So,
yeah. So, hey,
that's kind of a big.
I feel you on that one, bro. I've also been on my sobriety game for a minute now, for almost a year. Yeah. So that's
you know, you chase your dreams, man.
Yep.
Get that other kind of high.
That's right. That's absolutely right. All right, dope. Mm-hmm. This is fire. So we got possession, integrity, and sobriety. Are you guys ready?
Yes, sir.
Let's make it happen. Come on. Hey, hey, hey. Come on. Yeah. 1, 2, 1, 2. Listen, check the way I manifest. Any rapper stepping, I'ma put them to the test. Rhyming off the words that the people suggest. When I get into my zone, it's looking like I'm possessed. H-Mac, I'ma teach you a lesson. Rappers way too focused on all their possessions. Yeah, y'all know it's the rhymes I bring. I don't care about possessions or them shiny things. But listen, H-Mac, I'ma flex real quick. I make heads spin 360 like the Exorcist. H-Mac, dropping styles that are godly. Hip-hop's corrupted, let's exercise. exercise this body. Wait, exercise this body like I'm going on the run. Doing cardio, the hardest flows, we about to get it done. H-Mack, man, I'm coming through. Yes, my name is Harry. I watch The Exorcist like this, it's too scary. Come on, and y'all know they gon' hurry away. I saw the movie, but I had to watch it during the day. Yeah, hey yo, y'all know that I almost had to run out the room and hide. Luckily, at least I had the sun out. Yeah, I'm here to let my people know my flow will never bore ya. I'm scaring all these rappers like if my genre was horror. It's Mack on another plane, scare ya like it's Halloween. Changing hip-hop into the phallus scene. They be tripping, but homie, never me. Even though I get the shine, I'm keeping my integrity. Yeah, I excel over guys, cause I'm never faking and I'm never telling no lies. Yeah, when I get the mic, y'all know I keep it like a promise. I speak my statement and you know I keep it cause I'm honest. Yeah, too many rappers shy away from the truth. They fabricate entire stories when they up in the booth. But see, for me, it damages my mental health to uphold the image if I can't just be myself. Yeah, I spit it dope as fuck for y'all. And when I'm live on stream, trust I open up for y'all. It's like I open up my chest just to show you my heart. And that's my routine every time I flow for the art. Never holding back, never trapped in a cul-de-sac. Cause I keep my integrity and I keep my soul intact. Come on, and y'all know I be that fly MC. I was losing focus till I got to my sobriety. Yeah, and you know I left it all destroyed. Cause the marijuana had me feeling paranoid. Yeah, changing the way that it affects me. To change the game, they expect me. So I gotta find a way to rap sober. Cause I'm never doing enough work when hungover. Yeah, y'all know I'm coming off the top real quick. It seemed like every other morning I was waking up sick. What the fuck went down last night? Wait, I forget. How the fuck can I get on stream and say I'm the shit when I don't even know what I'm doing? My life is in ruin. It seems these substances is obstacles to what I'm pursuing. Gotta find a new way so I can clear my path. Now, every time I rhyme, these rappers feel the wrath. Now listen, I ain't really trying to preach in the zone. For some people, it's real cool, so to each they own. Look, it affects every individual differently. But I found for myself, yo, I had to distance weed, distance liquor, and distance the substances and drugs. Had to distance that so I could get closer to the love. And now, I'm killing every microphone I hand. Hey, yo, I be getting closer to my fans. Let's go.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, man.
Appreciate that, man.
And you know, a word, bro. Like, everyone, to each their own, you know, everyone's free to do whatever, but
right.
I feel like sobriety is like the path that keeps you focused and, you know, keeps you keep going and going. And definitely. Man, you spent the fuck fire, bro.
Thank you,
every
bro.
Time.
Appreciate
like,
you.
Like, I've been watching you for like a year and a half, and like every time I see you, it's like better and better. And,
thank you, bro.
Oh, I never get tired of it, man. I'll be here. I'll be in the side for you. You'll see me around, man.
I already know we will, man. Hey, if you're watching this live right now,
yeah.
Throw some hearts in the chat for Dennis and for his wife. Shout out to both of you. You guys are just a beautiful couple. I'm feeling the best. That's beautiful. Oh, my God. Clip that one for the thumbnail. No, I don't know. We'll see. Man. You guys are incredible. Thank you so much, man. Thank you so much.
All right, man. Hey, I appreciate you, man. Y'all be careful.
You already Take know, care. Man. Peace. Peace.